Good morning, PU Tech Asia, and certainly thank you for the opportunity to exhibit here. Business plan for Momentive and specifically urethane additives. We have plans to invest both globally as well as regionally. As I indicated at the opening speech, our legacy in polyurethane goes back well over 60 years. We have been a leader in providing a variety of additives into polyurethane foam. We have been at the forefront of innovation for over 60 years, and the intent of our business plan is to continue doing just that by investing in people, by investing in assets, and by investing in infrastructure around the globe, specifically in the Pacific, China, Southeast Asia, as well as around the globe. I think the interest in PU Tech Asia 2017 for us goes hand in hand with the fact that we are heavily investing in the Pacific, and as I said earlier, specifically in Southeast Asia. As I think most people understand, there's a lot going on in Southeast Asia right now. We're seeing a lot of transplant business going from wherever, whether it's Japan, Korea, Taiwan, China, into Southeast Asia. So we certainly want to make sure that we are investing in Southeast Asia to maintain the leadership that we believe we've had over the last 60 years. Well, this is the second day of the show, and our first day was busy from the time the show opened until the show closed. And in fact, even after the show closed, with customer dinners, and we expect the same thing second day. I think one of the things I would tell other exhibitors is that show is only as good as you make of it, both before and during the show. So one of the reasons why we think the show has been so successful is that our staff certainly prepped well before we got here. So we had a list of customer and supplier meetings arranged prior to getting here. And as a result, not only are we in meetings with those pre-arranged customer and supplier meetings, but of course we're meeting new customers here at the show. So it's been fantastic for us. I don't think we would be investing in PU Tech Asia if we did not think that the investment certainly would pay off. So given how busy we've been since the start of the show, the fact that we were able to deliver the opening speech and tell people about Momentive and urethane additives certainly in and of itself was extremely helpful. But again, I want to get back to what I said earlier, and that's the fact that lots going on in Southeast Asia. You know, we no longer tend to talk about BRIC, Brazil, Russia, India, China. We talk about VIP today, Vietnam, Indonesia, and Philippines. And of course, that's Southeast Asia. So we're here because that's where we think the activity is. And again, to maintain our leadership and maintain our innovation, we need to be here, and we're going to continue to support the show.